we'll stop him. Schizo, we're gonna stop him, right?
Yeah, we're gonna stop him.
I wanted to say I'm sorry about you. Twice like that.
Okay, I haven't lost her yet. We're building a really big bomb, remember?
Well, I'm glad to have you back. Lost like
Ricky, it wasn't his fault, you know, Iron Mike, I mean, he was only trying to do the right thing.
I know. Ricky out.
Thank you. Link, you there?
Schizo, you got some nerve calling me.
Bro, hey, you gotta listen. Look, I tried to stop you. I did. I'm shooting Iron Mike. I did not want it to go down like that, man. Yeah, look, I'll tell him I'll be right there.
Captain, didn't take you long to lie your way to a promotion.
This army crap is all bullshit, you know it. But bro, you gotta listen.
I'm not your bro, Schizo.
Fair enough. I just wanted you to know. Look, when Corey busted you out, the colonel, he went crazy. Thought she was in on it. He lost his goddamn mind. He went after Lieutenant Whitaker. He was gonna kill her, Deke. Deke! But I stopped him, baby. I did. I told him that all that poison shit she's cooking up, maybe we use it to kill the freaks, but maybe we don't. Maybe there's an enemy camp. Maybe they got one water supply. Maybe dumping a gallon of hemlock into that, maybe that solves a lot of problems. Anyway, the colonel, he likes that idea. So he puts me in charge of the ARC. I just wanted to warn you, but they're coming. I can't stop them. They're coming, and this time the colonel's gonna bring them the whole damn house.
Well, let them. We're not going anywhere. And when he comes this time,
Captain, the colonel's waiting. I'll be there, goddammit. Now get out. Hey, Deke. Look, I gotta go. But, I'll tell Lieutenant Whitaker. Then you send your best wishes. Captain Sarkozy signing off.
Goddamn, Schizo.
Another bounty.
Son of a bitch!
There, there.
Deke, hey, when you get time, swing by the camp. I need to talk to you.
Okay, I'll be back. Deacon out.